Hello there, my name is Amin Mametov. I represent the company IT-Sputnik, and in this video I will give you an example how you can connect your email to Bitrix24 via IMAP. So first of all, you need to go to webmail, and I got already connected one of my email, which is gmail.com, and in previous video I explained how you can do that, how you can connect the Gmail email. Then you need to click connect new and select IMAP. So here I'm going to connect my IT-Sputnik email. And I need to put here IMAP server of Yandex. So I need just to put that in search. I got so IMAP server of Yandex is imap.yandex.ru, which is port, which is 993, and I should use SSL certificate because we use the security is for SSL. So I need to put my login. And my password. Okay, so fetch message for a week means that I will collect last emails for last week, and then I need to click edit more parameters, mailbox name, direct IT Sputnik Pro, the same. I need to put here my name, here I need to put that domain name. And then we're going to SMPT. So for now, you don't need to use SMPT because in our case, we use the same SMPT which we use for IMAP. That option is necessary when you're going to use external servers for SMPT. For example, one of our case was when we connected SMPT of Twilio, because our clients send a lot of emails from one account and do not let block gmail.com that email because of spam, we use Twilio. So for now we uncheck it, and in our video I will show you how you shall connect external SMPT for Twilio. For example, link to CRM means that all emails will appear not only in webmail model, but will be available for contacts, companies, leads, and deals. So process message for a week means that collect a message for last week and connect them to, for example, create leads or connect to the deals. Route emails from existing client to assigned CRM manager means that, for example, if you send if some email come from some certain email and that email got in contact list some responsible person, that email will be automatically connected to that manager and assign him as a responsible person. I believe I am clear. So create a lead if incoming message from new email address. So means would create a lead if you have no that email and address. So actually it's the main complaints when a client connected their email, they got a lot of spams, and it's just we need to that emails to add exceptions is showed in the last video, or just uncheck that. But I think it's necessary to have all leads as new leads with an email address which you have no database. Create a contact message for new email address when you, for example, send an email and you type in manually some email address, automatic create a contact, very useful feature. So all source as an email, create new lead for each new incoming message from address, means that for example you got like something like ticketing system and you got info@itsputnik.pro. And any email who will be sent to that at the infos at sputnik.pro will come as a new lead in system. So In that case, you're able to handle that email as a ticket. Okay, so then you can put to that email not only yourself, you can put other employees to see that emails, but usually it's not necessary. But in case of ticketing system, so you can use either your all of employees to let everybody see emails for that particular email. And the same feature here. So let people see that emails for some reason. So you click connect. So you need to select inbox, outbox, send, and you need to connect to send to send, deleted to deleted, spam for spam, and click save. So it connected, and I got all emails which come to that email inside of my Bitrix, and now I got two email connected, so I can add as many emails as you want. And when you click, for example, new message, it's the same in leads, deals, or contacts company, from which email you want to send email. For example, director or Mamedov. Or I can even add another sender. And so then we select contact where you want to send email, and so use that is a regular basis. So for example, if you go into a lead, you can click email and select here which email you want to use to send an email. That's it. If you have questions, ask your questions in comments under that video. If you like that video, click like. So thank you and bye-bye.